Hey guys, SilentCiel, welcome back to another video of Macross Delta Scramble with me. Alright, so we're gonna continue off with missions from the Chaos side. So, on my previous video with the Windermere missions, Color Nut actually commented on my video requesting to see all the various mechs and planes within the Macross Delta Scramble game. So we'll probably do that, but not too soon. So Color Nut, I do apologize. We're not going to do that so soon, probably close to the point where I'm for almost complete this game. So do be patient and you'll probably see a video of that request coming soon. So yeah, let's get down to the mission itself. Watermelon face. Doesn't he look like a watermelon? So I literally just flew into the line of fire. It's pretty tough to play while recording. I do have to say that I actually play better when I'm not recording. Because my wrists are actually on a platform that I'm recording from, and yeah, it's kind of tough to get around the consoles with my wrist. My wrist on lying on something. So yeah, it helps to be a bit more free with my wrist movement. You know, especially when you have to switch between buttons to home in missiles and fire the Gatling gun. Yeah, I guess gamers would probably understand that. Did I just get blasted in the face? So annoying, oh my goodness.
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada.
Alright, so that was pretty easy. Just very lengthy because yeah, a lot of singular enemies. Yeah, and of course having poor controls over the game. Yeah, affects the length of the mission. Alright, so S rank, not too bad. It was a pretty easy mission. I guess I could have done better, but you know, that's for another time. Alright, so we finally have Reyna unlocked. Yay. Okay, on to the next one. We're gonna equip Reyna as our support as well. So we are back into the city area. I guess I can switch to a mech this time round. Have a different kind of play. You know, let's just have Reyna added in. Oh. Reyna. Where are you? Wait. Where's Reyna? Oh wait, I forgot the purchaser. I'm such an idiot. Okay, so I'm gonna head to the shop to purchase Reyna. I'm such a doofus. Alright, so going down, buy the tuning, buy whatever that's available. There we go, we have Reyna now. Alright. Oh wait, yeah, I said I was gonna switch, right? So yeah, I'm gonna switch. And hopefully I do not die. So yeah, this mech apparently has a lot of HP, but probably lack in mobility and firepower and all that. So yeah, let's see how this goes. So let's see. There's no form changes obviously, so the analog doesn't really do much except for changing for weapons. Let's take a look at the weapons that we have. So there's no lock-on missiles, basically it just blasts whatever missiles to a particular enemy. So it's a single target lock missile function. Yeah. And of course its boost is pretty slow to recover, unlike the Valkyries. So yeah, you can see that that's probably one of the main reasons why most people don't use the other machines other than the Siegfrieds and Valkyries. You know, the planes. So we're gonna take a look at the other weapon that it has. So it's a laser cannon. Not very effective though. There's some lag in between the firing of the Gatling guns. Just gonna bombard them with the missiles. Oh no, I'm running out of battery. Alright, so I hope I can last until the part of the third mission. So So yeah, I don't really recommend using this mic. It's very difficult to control. I mean, it's not that difficult to control, it's just that it won't be efficient to kill enemies with. Oh my goodness, so annoying. Even though his HP is there and he has high defense, but it's just annoying because its boost is low and there's some lag with the weaponry. Whoa, one hit! Alright! I just became Saitama for a moment. I can't believe he just stood there and let me blast him. Ouch, ouch, ouch. All right, beside me. Oh no, 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 no. I do not want to die. Oh no, I'm dying. I'm dead. Okay, so I'm definitely not going to use this again. This is terrible. Unless there's some way to actually upgrade these mechs, I definitely won't advise in using them. Nah, I'm not gonna retry with that. No, no, no. I'm gonna switch back. Alright, so yeah. I'm gonna test out probably another... okay, I guess I'll just give it a try with other planes. Meanwhile, I mean, there aren't many at this point of time, so... Oh yeah, you got your wish, Color Nut! So, yeah, let's get down to the mission with the other Siegfrieds or Valkyries, you know, planes from the Macross series. Yeah, it's just cute that the support characters actually talk to each other. Alright, so let's take a look at the... What does this model do? So, same thing as most of the other Siegfrieds and Valkyries. I guess this one is the one that's a sniper? No, apparently not. So, he has missile for both secondary and primary rocket launcher or whatever you want to call it. Anti-ship. Oh, okay, so he's like one to use for fighting boats, I guess. So his reload time for missiles are pretty slow. I guess because we haven't really tuned any of the other planes yet, we do have to purchase some of the tuning. So yeah, that's probably one of the reasons why they are not in tip-top conditions as compared to the ones that we got from downloading the code.
やりましたね。もう一撃。
It seems quite durable as well.
Considering that I took quite a bit of blast and not much of my health actually dropped.
But overall, they seem pretty similar, except that this one has two loads of missiles. Yeah. Compared to the ones that we downloaded, they have
missiles and there's also the laser cannon.
So yeah, as you can see, Freya is actually singing, but no music once again. Bit of lag there for the game just now.
I guess too many missiles flying around.
Whoa!
Being bombarded left and right.
So like they are complimenting each other,
mainly because Freya actually sang and helped the team. Not too bad. So we didn't really have to defeat all of them. Of course, we actually apparently cleared the mission by I think destroying the key target. So yeah,
and there we go. We have Mikumo finally joining the team.
So that's all 5 Valkyrie members at this point of time. Hopefully there's some story progression. Well, we're gonna purchase Mikumo now and add her in.
Alright, so apparently there's an upgrade here.
Oh, no, it's a plane model. Alright, so let's go take a look. So more story. Alright, let's go change to whatever we have bought. Apparently, nope, nothing here. So we're gonna use another model that we have not used before. Oh, there we go. So basically it's an upgrade for this plane. There's some quite big difference in stats compared to the first original one. Oh, okay. So, wait, let's see. There's actually a difference. Wait, I'm gonna show you what it looks like. So, let's see. Yeah, there we go. So if we look at the plane model now, this is the standard design. Then we're gonna go and change to the other mode. So as you can see, it's equipped with more artillery. So that's the main difference. That's pretty cool. Alright, so let's go with this. Since we have not used this before, and of course not forgetting Mikumo. So yeah, there we go. Oh no, no. Let's go for mission.
Alright, heading off.
I wonder when we'll unlock the other singers from the different series of Macross. Maybe they are in the extra missions. So I guess there should have been songs here.
After all, it is a concert.
Look at all the equipment. Oh my goodness, so bad.
The twins. Why can't I change the plane mode? I'm like pressing to change to play mode, so apparently I can't. So there's only like this mode. So the Gatling gun in as powerful, just quicker to fire. There we go. Let's take a look at the other missile. So it's the same as the previous plane that we used. And there is no lock-on for this second set of missiles, but for this version there is. It still feels strange to me that I can't change the plane mode. I mean, What's the reason behind it? I'm not too sure.
Maybe it's the mission requirement that you cannot change the plane mode.
Whoa, okay.
So, oh yeah, we forgot to test each plane's finishing move to see the difference. I apologize for that.
Didn't really come to my mind until now.
Oh no, ran out of battery.
Alright, we're back, so sorry about the battery loss in my console. So let's pick up from where we left. I kind of forgot what we were doing because it's literally the next day now from where I last recorded. Okay, so let's just deal with whatever we have here. So if I recall, the last time we played, or rather last night, we weren't able to transform into the plane form, so I don't know why suddenly now I can do it.
Oh my,
So he flew away. Hind's supposed to be seeing. I guess these pilots will get infected with VAR. So yeah, there we go, they are infected with VAR. So we had to destroy our own people, that's kind of sad. We managed to escape.
Okay, so that's pretty tough.
Oh, White Knight enters. The walls too narrow. So we have Keith in our radar now.
Thank you.
So I guess we couldn't defeat them. So I guess this plane model is pretty decent.
Not too bad to handle. Probably have to get used to the changing of missiles. And yeah.
Didn't do too well with the grade.
I guess because we didn't defeat any of them.
So we've unlocked more extra missions.
Alright, so as you can see, extra missions, plenty unlocked. Yeah. There are some quite difficult ones and some much easier ones. I guess we could try and tackle them in the next video. So I'll see you guys in the next part. Until then, bye!